Mr. Jason and Skylerstudios, become... Oh, I should better remove the S. Become Canny. There's an uncanny counterpart. You should go check that out if you haven't. Stop.